What is up, my gorillas? Today, I am playing some more Batman Arkham Knight. Will you shut up? I'm trying to make an intro. So yes, this is episode 3. So it's continuing where we left off. I know y'all probably seen this cutscene already. But still. Sorry, that's my cat.
It's a little trick. It's where his armor is the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Oh, yeah.
So, you're gonna let me go now, right?
No.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
Yeah.
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here.
Yeah, we're screwed, Batman. It's not really that easy.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Let's get it, boys.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bombs, there'll be no city to save.
Done yet, Jim.
I'm going back for the others.
Yeah, you know it's not really easy being the Batman.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need
Batman's
you to stay
kind
focused,
of a dick.
Or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile.
Yeah.
Three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way. This elevator.
Wait, there it is. Alright, that's not gonna reach. No! Okay, duh. Yeah, Batman.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Hey, you! On your feet! This way! Move! No, please!
Let me upgrade really quick. Bat suit. Combat, let's do combat. Oh God, please don't say that.
$3 billion to take on.
Oh no, I gotta get this guy. Gotta get the white dude since he does first aid.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
Uh-oh.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Come on, boy. You can move faster than that.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
All you gotta go is in the first person, and I'll be like this. Crap! Check it. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? I could've just walked out the door. Easy. Are you serious? Batmobile so fast. Okay, we're at 16 minutes. I'm gonna stop like about 30. Bing.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my... Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Alright, this is easy, my dude. Nope, Batman!
Get the car into this area before I can use it. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
So what now? Just follow protocols. Don't let them scare you. He's driving a tank! A car that looks like a tank! We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just...
Ooh. It's not that hard to be doing this, guys.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Batman! It's Batman! Oh. No.
No! Oh my God. Yeah, I need like a running start.
Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Radius is at 23 miles and driving.
Alright, so let's get up here.
It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped.
Which could...
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
Down.
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
All right.
Alfred,
wait.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
All right, so this is a good point to stop. So if you guys liked the video, hit the like button, and if you do, then Scarecrow will get you. If you don't like the video, you have not. Please leave a comment and please subscribe. And anyways, guys, peace, guys!